I had to have this talk with you. A happy man.